Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is another Cemu game test. This is Tekken Tag 2 on Cemu 1.13.1 Patreon build. This version has the new audio sound option. There's not much changes this version. For example, the cutscene still doesn't have any sound. Also, in game, the characters still not fully rendered properly. The character.
Sneak boss. Get ready for the next battle.
I mean, he will look perfect.
Round one.
Okay. Well, one of them looks perfect, the other one doesn't. I'm not sure if some characters is not full render, or maybe some are. Yeah, also I'm losing this fight. Okay, this was fine.
Round two. Fight.
God, I don't like this guy. Can't do any of his combo. Didn't know this guy moves set. That's why I guess I'm losing. Fuck with that. Look, this guy's not fully rendered. Left arm, but he did not. Okay, now it's got worse. Okay, fuck it. I need to change out. Now he looks like Venice, but not. Okay, glitched out again.
Get ready for the next battle. Give me round one. Fight.
This is so much better. Fucking, it's so bright. That was backhand. What the hell?
Ready for the next battle.
Oh, I guess I'll end the video here. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe for more Cemu game tests. Also watch my other random gameplay on my channel. And until the next video, leave out. Goodbye.